Good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular cat chocolate.
My family, my friends, teammates, my competitors. I could go on forever, there's too many. Thank you guys for allowing me to live my absolute dream. I wouldn't change the thing. Love you all.
Love you, Tom.
I like it, man.
Thank you.
Might be a good chance to flex my skills.
Hold your enthusiasm.
Let's look for treasure. There's gotta be treasure.
Let's hope it's particularly shiny.
Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three. You hurry up inside. I honestly don't mind.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Do it, but you know, we'll play that one, but it seems like now.
That guy looks tough as nails.
I'm inclined to agree with your assessment.
These things again.
The first hunter certainly sounds like a visionary.
Yeah, you can only wonder what you think about the Tauntas today.
Appears to be weighing its next move.
Thank you.
the frame you go. Nice.
Possible.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballow trees and collect their resin and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
You have a point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one that drained back into the hall, right? Star, come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard. Another Partha.
A common find, apparently.
Guess it's my lucky day. Jack and Jill.
Jack and Jill? Oh, never mind. Whoever that might be. Just get yourself up there.
You know what? Forget it.
Thank you.
Shit, no luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait, didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
I think there might be a ballo tree nearby.
All right, let's see. This one's resined out too. Gotta get a good angle. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Castle town used to be filled with people, you know. Maybe one day it'll come alive again. When the Tantas are gone.
Don't
worry. I'm sure there are plenty of other people with incredible powers around to kill them instead of you.
I am seriously warning you.
What? I'm just thinking.
No, you're not. You're trying to kill me.
Not in the slightest.
Thank you. Smells like that fallow tree back in Sepal.
Good. Then there must be one nearby.
No resin in this tree either. Is there something in Bob's rhyme we're missing?
It's the hue of bloom and the bloomers too?
The bloomers. Wait, I think he means flowers. So not just the blue veins, but flowers as well.
I suppose that could be it. That, or the old loons rubbing off on you.
Only one way to find out. Tree sense is tingling.
Let's see what we can find, shall we?
Whoa! What the fuck?
The territorial instability is about.
Great, this is just what we need. Growing sideways.
Incredible how life can thrive no matter where it finds itself, no?
Very deep, Cuff. Flowers, this thing must be full of resin.
Careful now, haste makes waste.
That's all right. Look, just one little cut right here, and okay. Whoa. That was a close one.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever. Bob was trying to tell us something. I'll have to thank him when I get back.
Not so fast. We can't go back to Sepal without more resin.
Where are we gonna find more ballo trees?
Perhaps through that door.
So much for going unnoticed.
Huh? Whoa! I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some Ballo resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Barbara summoned you. She wishes to talk.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I'm just gonna go walk through this door.
They have offered an alternative to fighting. You could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course, request an audience.
I am not requesting an audience with someone who enjoys dismembering people.
Then you'll have to keep fighting. The only thing is losing. I'm trying to de-escalate and defuse. Come to a place of non-violence.
Wow, how very zen. I come to a place of me or them. And I pick me.
Pick yourself. You're surrounded.
How many of them are there? What the hell was all that shit about back there?
What shit?
The shit about surrendering myself to them. It was distracting, and it almost got me killed.
That was not my intention.
Oh, so what was it? Why the hell do you want me to request an audience to talk?
The Titans rarely leave their thrones. I think if you give yourself up, it might draw her out. Once she's broken,
you better not say then you kill her.
Then you kill her.
Damn, look at the size of that battle tree. That bad boy'd make the record books for sure.
Bad boy?
Never mind. Let's just say I think we're good for resin.
She's right inside.
And there I was, thinking you were serious about your non-violent solution.
Prav doesn't deserve your mercy.
I've said it once before, but apparently it bears repeating. Not going to happen! I'm not gonna kill her!
But if you don't kill this mad woman, everyone in Sepul could die. You have a gift that no one else possesses. It's your duty to use it. The people need your help.
Not my problem. Look, I'm gonna take the Balor resin back to Sepul, save Break Bob, and get the fuck back to New York. Done and done.
You know, countless people will suffer and die because of Prav, don't you? Are you really gonna abandon them at their most vulnerable? Yes, I see. Like mother, like daughter.
Fuck you! That's
true.
I...
No, 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 fine, fine. Let's be on our way then, shall we? Come on, let's go back to Sepul with you. That's what you want, isn't it?
Yeah. Motherfuck!
Is there a problem?
Maybe I can reason with her. She's the Taunt of Justice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll ask her to stop the break, and everybody wins. Right?
Good luck with that.
Hey, crazy person, can you please not do the break thing that's been going on anymore?
My name's Frey Holland. Prav summoned me. Can you take me to her?
You are charged with the murder of Tante Sila. Bring her in.
Trophy earned the hue of blue. Great, the truth will out.
Expecting. Anything you want to tell me about Prav before I face her?
Prav is the arbiter of truth. There's no use lying to her. She can see through any falsehood.
So you're saying her superpower is a law degree and a bullshit radar?
No, it's much more than that. She can do other things as well.
Other things, huh? Well, that's clear as mud. Thanks.
Hail, interloper, bold upstart. So fair of face, yet black of heart. Your eyes tell all. Lay bare your lies. Pray, come. In judgment be baptized.
Oh, I didn't come here to be judged. I came here to talk. Look, will you stop destroying the city and leave the people alone?
Such certitude. Such righteous poise. Yet all is demon solid noise.
Shit, all right. If you're gonna rhyme everything, then just kill me now.
Dissemble not. Confess your crime. Atanta. Slaughtered in her prime.
She ordered her soldiers to attack innocent people. Children died.
And have you proof to back this claim? Or do you merely run from blame? Pray, come, stand trial, let truth be heard. Bear witness with both deed and word. If pure you are, there's naught to fear. If devil solid, all must hear.
Okay, look, lady, I'm kind of in a rush here, but clearly this isn't going
a
anywhere.
A tale of woe. A severed past. A child let go, returned.
Child let go? What the fuck are you talking about?
No! 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 Quiet! 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 I am the asker of questions! You are the answerer! Do you understand? Consort of demons!
Okay, what I said about the rhyming thing, I don't mind it so much anymore.
I said quiet! I seek to know, child, nothing more. I crave fact, not settled score. So trust yourself unto the scales. By judgment's test, the truth prevails. You know the truth of what you hear. Admit it, the way forward's clear.
Crystal.
Today we hear the case of one Frey on trial for the crime of Tanticide. Specifically, the senseless slaughter of the mighty Tantasila. May her essence find grace.
How do you plead?
If you plead guilty, they'll execute you immediately.
Not guilty.
Lies! And yet more monstrous lies. She drowns. No more of this. She dies.
What? I thought you said if I pled not guilty, she wouldn't kill me. Wait, I declare a mistrial.
What?
That's what the demon said. We must honor such a declaration. Always must we. We must. Then another trial must be called. A trial by water.
Yes. A trial by water!
Let's see how long your lies sustain you.
Where your eyebrows go?
An execution stayed. Succumb, and your crime's price is paid. Your journey ends here if you fail. Your only choice then, to prevail.
Damn.
Like, but why do you rhyme though?
The courts in New York are bad, but whatever. Bring it.
The trial begins. Your sage awaits. Come, thrust unto the hand of fate.
So all we have to do is beat this little lot?
Won't even break a sweat.
Careful. They're deadly at range.
Yes, thank you for telling me something I already know.
any more minions you want to send my way? I'm getting bored.
Do resist the urge to provoke her.
Please, these are minor league baddies at best. I do not need this shit on top of everything else.
Well, we're not going.
Okay, I admit it. This is getting pretty fucking tiring.
I told you not to provoke him. It appears to be weighing its next move. They're not very fast, but look out for those axes.
Dodge those in my sleep.
Oh, there's archers too, huh?
All I want is to help those people!
Foul demon! You're shaking. Is as vile as your lies. She has a case.
There's another one?
Flight. A fair trial is her due. Her rights. Rights? She has no rights. Preposterous! Ridiculous!
Where the hell are you at? Motherfucker. Damn it, that's not the one I wanted. There we go.
Santa's end is end of all. Thou is lost, the lamb would fall. She is a criminal, a committer of unforgivable sins. Ignore her.
Yo, tell your crazy side, this is a private conversation. All right. Cut the bullshit. Just promise me you will stop attacking the people of Sepal, and I'll gladly fuck off.
The trial is past. Now justice done. The law dictates thy freedoms lost forever. You will die in this watery prison, girl.
What?
But no, this cannot, will not stand. The Tantus' word sustains the land. Exactly! Which is why there must be no mercy for a Tanta killer. None!
Okay, you guys clearly have some stuff to
Silence! One more word, and you will lose your tongue!
Oh, yeah, that seems fair. Score another one for justice.
Insolent, unrepentant, murderous creature. You will rot here forever. Forever!
Sadly, I don't think we'll be getting out of this without another fight.
So why are you crazy, though?
Looks like you riled her enough to finally make her do her own dirty work.
I really didn't want to fight another Tanta.
Well, you had no choice. She wasn't going to listen to reason.
Oh, okay.
What now? Will you drown or will you fight?
She's distracted. Now's your chance.
What is happening? The trial was passed. The accused is innocent. Lie. You see, the trial means nothing. The killer must be put to death. Oh, leave me be. No more punishment shall be meted out today. Collusion? You are in league with the accused. Silence! Silence! I am judge.
Had enough yet?
Remember, demon.
Ah, she backed up. Oh, hold on.
By that power of justice.
Think of Sepal and all the people you've met. Only Prav's death can ensure their safety. Don't panic. Stay calm and wait for your moment.
Yeah.
out of the water, quickly!
Oh, this is not annoying. What the hell? She's upside down. I didn't approach her, you approached me.
Watch your step, and avoid falling in at all costs.
None shall be suffered to break the law.
What the hell? Why is she upside down?
Oh no. What now?
She's using her power to manipulate gravity.
How does water manipulate gravity? Nobody knows.
Remember, Frey, have a water because it comes again. Keep your eyes open.
Out of the water! Hey, you froze it.
There you
are. Ready?
She's gathering her power. Huge sphere. She's gonna make it explode.
What? Okay. Destroy the giant.
We done now.
No!
You can kindly die.
Damn you, demon! I will end you! Enough. It is time to move on. Dear sister. Oh. The price she pays. Her daughter lost. Her loving gaze.
Daughter? What are you talking about? Tell me! What does that mean?
The demon. Child of Cinta. Child.
Forspoken.
What's happening?
Love is dead.
The Witcher or something?
I'd assume that most of her enchantment
is just like an extension of the Witcher.
No.
And
so we're about to get very wet indeed.